Headphones, there was Stephen Edberg. That's literally sounds like